uchukue mitungi wewe.
Hizo pesa unajua saizi mafuta zimepanda, hata makaa imepanda, kwa sababu makele utapata ni ya kupika chakula, si ya kuchemsha maji. Unaona, hata mafuta ukipata ndio hivyo hivyo. Sasa hiyo ni njia rahisi na inatuokoa gharama.
This method is, I would probably say, more effective than boiling, given that you're using the water straight from the treatment facility, as it were. Now boiling, you'd have to cool it before you drink it, and the container you're cooling it on could have a recontamination.
At the moment, we have 300 pupils. Before we started using treated water sodis, 10 to 15 pupils were getting sick per week. But nowadays, we have only one or two who get sick and who become absent. So the performance has really increased, and even the attendance.